You are right to emphasise that. Yaya Touré is another fundamental player within the Ivory Coast squad, within the team. I would have liked to have substituted him during the last game against Japan, but unfortunately the score didn't allow it, and Touré ended up very tired with pain all over. But it's normal. These were his first 90 minutes since his injury.
Mais c'est normal, c'est ses premières 90 minutes.